It's crunch time, with early voting in this election starting in a week. As I've been going around the country, what is clear is that the vast majority of Kiwis feel we're heading in the wrong direction. The cost of living is crippling, crime is out of control, education standards are falling, and our health system is in crisis. And I've lost count of the number of people who say to me, if you don't win, I'm leaving. It's clear you want change. But if you're one of those people, I have a very clear message for you. To get change, you have to vote for change. You can't leave it to someone else and expect to get the change you want. Just ask yourself this. How will you feel if you wake up after the election and we have a Labour, Greens, Te Pāti Māori coalition for the next 3 years? Some of you may still be undecided and some of you may have never voted for National before, but respectfully, the last thing New Zealand needs is a coalition of chaos that will be worse than the last 6 years and take a wrecking ball to our economy. If you don't want that either, then don't leave it to chance. Vote for change. Now, there's a bit of commentary out there that this election is a foregone conclusion, and I can assure you it definitely isn't. And that's because every single MMP election is tight, and I expect the results to be extremely close this time too. Now, lots of people have been asking me about minor parties and how we might form a coalition government. Well, here's the deal. If you want to change the government, then please party vote National. Beyond that, my strong preference is to form a strong and stable two-party coalition government between National and ACT. I believe that government would be in the best interests of New Zealanders at this very uncertain time. However, if New Zealand First has returned to Parliament and I need to pick up the phone to Mr. Peters to keep Labour and the coalition of chaos out, I will make that call. And frankly, I think Chris Hipkins will ultimately do exactly the same thing. That's not my first preference. We all remember 2017. New Zealand First hasn't gone with National in 27 years and could choose Labour again. But that decision is ultimately up to you. Because at the end of the day, elections are about choices. So if you want to change the government, then I'm asking you to vote for change and choose a better New Zealand. I'm asking you to party vote National. Thank you.